slots to keep it. Well,
rudder, pedal, and throttle. Last patch reset most of my buttons, so.
How did it feel versus the old times?
Well, my head look was all fucked up. So every time I like, let's say I had a straight, kind of flew over top of my head, game, like looking over the top of my shoulder, it's not straight.
So that's fucking, there's a setting for that, eh?
I would think so.
It's generals, it's in general, and it's called like paddocking or something.
Hey man, are you on the sniper here?
Basically what it does is lock you to the target, lock your vision to the target that you're locked on to. I used it for a while, but it doesn't work very well. Target has to go way too far on your screen before it disengages. People say the best way to use it is to put it on the key behind you, and then you can turn it off. Okay. But you know, honestly, what I do with my mouse and keyboard, I got like the G502, the Hero or whatever, and my like precision aim button. I just debound what it was by default, so I could put whatever the fuck I wanted to it, and I just bound it to the Z or whatever.
Oh, I was fucking up those guys too.
No.
I mean, the guy down here. That's the first one. Looks like. Oh,
proximity and all your party chat. In my opinion, it's kind of backwards. It should be like party chat only when you hit all of them. Plus, then fucking the other one should be fucking.
Yeah, okay, so that guy should have.
Oh, he should have heard you. But you know what? Kill him. Why would you even ask? Kill him.
I think.
Yeah, but.
I asked him because he was raised on the same time.
Yeah. So, but that's an extra railgun for you, right? Go put one in storage in the facility and then fucking. Like, I mean, that's just more shit for you. Fucking.
Yeah.
Fuck ass.
Quiet. It was a great gun like 10 minutes ago. So I thanked him. Talked. He still was like periscoping through this fucking sniper rifle I booted off him. I walked right in front of him and fucking died. Didn't even react.
That's why I some people just don't have their boyfriend game turned on, and I've noticed that sometimes the boyfriend doesn't work as well, so I could have been that as just...
Gladius is down.
Hell yeah.
I'm telling you, man. Can't fuck with me with this blade. Even they get my shields down and I don't run. I just stay there and keep fighting them. And they don't know what to think about that. Yeah, I'm on a Vanguard Sentinel. I should go repair and get some missiles, but...
Stick to his ass.
No comma ray, so I mean, like, why wouldn't I attack this guy? Okay, now he's running.